Hello, and welcome back here to Grand Theft Auto 5. Now, let's continue on with the story, shall we? The Chinese are in the bar, aren't they?
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la. Quite in.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
Shut
the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? 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 Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
Well, Trevor's feeling a little bit better.
This music's all fucking wrong! That's what I'm looking for!
Yes, that is definitely what he's looking for. Right, so I don't think the O'Neill brothers are going to be around too long. Yes, if you do enjoy my videos, please do like them and subscribe to the channel, if you have not done so already. Well, only like it if, like, you actually, you know, enjoy it. Where are these guys? They're way out there.
Trevor Phillips!
Elwood O'Neill! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, Bella! You wanna discuss it? We're at the bar! Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us!
Start writing those names on tombstones! Cause I'm on the way to your lab and we're gonna see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done!
The zeros.
They're dead, all of them, inbred hillbilly twats!
Right, so as you can see, Trevor's a very calm man. Cool and collected and deadly. Very deadly, actually. Is there a farm over here? Well, it used to be over there. Not for much longer. Firstly, not the SMG, the AK.
I just spoke to that maniac, Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect him. Right. I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, Let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookout.
There's a few of you. Got a double. Anyone else? Oh, there is. There's one guy over there. He was enjoying a piss wassail. Not anymore. The sniper rifle worked a charm. what a jump. Say bad idea standing right at the front. I've not got any body armor or anything like that either.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm.
That's okay. It's just this next bit that's gonna be a bit of a bitch. To be fair, I was on like half health, and I've got no body armor, which I'm gonna have to get a bit more money and then start buying body armor. The really expensive Kevlar stuff. Right, how should I deal with this? Should I just
competition in the marketplace? Take over time.
You don't want to come in here, Trevor.
Yeah, I do. I really do. Where's the other guy? Is he coming out the front door? He is.
How about a merger, you prick?
I'll kill you.
Kill me then. Oh.
Take cover.
I think they actually
you
are.
Assholes!
Screw you! Shit! We got you trying
Let's
to get
see
killed!
If we can cut you down in size.
Fucking die!
Don't look like a larger operation.
Damn.
He ain't taking our crank! Over.
You're gonna be buried in this basement. He's in.
Oh, that was close.
Fuck Trevor Phillips, man. Fuck him.
Shit. He's coming this
way. Damn. Like, I find the aim a bit weird. On the fact that, like, I'm gonna start right at the beginning, aren't I? Alright, give me a checkpoint at least. What am I trying to say? The... Yeah, activate my special ability. I know all that shit.
You're all dead!
Are you blind? Darkest fucking blind!
Right. There we go. Yeah, like the aim, you can't just quickly snap between locking on to different characters because it's GTA 5, it's not GTA 4. Or if you can, I just don't know about that yet. How do we get down here? Not in the toilet. Right, there's a... It's not here. It's in the other room. Is in here. I'm looking at the map at the bottom left corner.
He found the cook sign! Don't come any closer, alright? Gas in a meth lab! Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots! Nothing but a smoldering fucking wreck!
Yeah, don't put the gasoline in the meth lab. That's bad. Very bad.
See what's left when I'm done.
Absolutely nothing.
Come on.
How much gasoline is there? Answer, a lot. Again, he's very calm. All right, mission end. Come on.
Here. You're not even hidden. Have you got it? I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know.
I thought you said you wasn't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda?
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here. Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know.
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard. Get out here. We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Philips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go. Wait, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
Are we gonna stop off for ice cream?
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's the stop? Ice cream?
Something like
that. Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called this Fuji Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Because, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sake! Another chapter of the Lost descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, what do you want?
Paying our respects with bullets. That's what we're gonna be doing.
The Lost Camp. I got some fond memories of this place.
The asshole's here. They slipped. Ice took a hold of this whole place.
You're lost. You are not forgotten, brothers. We'll find that motherfucker.
I got you getting bombed and that pistol with the king and make it quiet on it.
Yeah, they took them. Those are my gifts for these pricks.
Right. Get close. Just they have like cones of vision as well, it would seem. Why did I equip that? I meant to equip that. Jesus.
This isn't you, useless prick!
Right, I think that's enough of that. We've tormented the Lost quite a bit, so let's get out of her.
Now that that's over, let's get out of town. Los freaking Santos.
Did I go okay? I heard about the banging and screaming, but then not the night time.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss no more. Let's go find my old buddy.
This Michael Townley guy must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to find him so much.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that killed him? The federal government. They pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes? With my dead friend's alias? And my dead friend's family? The house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, P. Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I'm about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Please, don't turn me into anything! I just want to be Wade.
He just wants to be Wade.
Are we nearly there yet?
No, Wade.
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all.
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then. You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
Ooh, damn it. I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do.
What's
this
the story?
This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America. Right there, Los Santos. The end of the fucking earth.
This is the place! I seen it on the holiday card. So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
It's the medicine that helps them get to the day. A God-given plant strain through gasoline in the jungle by a
right.
Missing teeth. Vote yes on Proposition 2.
Where is Michael?
So, Michael. This is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years. But you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
I thought we were going to my cousin.
Yes, Wade.
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
Floyd's over in Refugee Beach. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we?
Right. So, this kid, he could fly planes. So, he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable and grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
So he was a pilot, but he was too unstable.
Sent him into a deep pit of doubt and despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Mike. Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people, and little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
No.
For a while. Until the troll met another troll in a strip club. And they fell in lust. And he bought her a pair of...
Oh, that hurt my neck!
fake troll tits. Even bigger than his real troll tits. So she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side without call work, but you didn't hear that from me.
Oh, we're near Floyd Cap. I think it on iPhone.
Jesus, can we get there in one piece?
I'll take a direction.
The answer is no.
Keep on a minute. This one's a right. You don't turn here.
Where?
This is the place. I think it is, at least. Cousin Floyd! Come up here, Trevor!
Nice place. It's going to become
Floyd,
my place.
Wade.
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin.
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck. Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink.
Oh, you, Wade. I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's going to smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was caught in Evelyn's bed.
A guy was never proved.
You gotta go, both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
Well, it's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait. I ain't got no booze.
Then you go out and fucking get me something. You go too.
Okay.
Fuck.
Wonderful.
A veritable treasure trove. Just ignore us.
Yes, don't mind us. Pretend we're not here.
Okay.
You're not Jock Cranley, are you? Actor and artist? I love your work. Oh, stunt double? Oh, our favorite show. Mrs. Thornhill, snap!
Watch the birdie.
Oh, pretend to throttle me. Yeah, yes, like you did on that poster you did.
Yeah, okay, well, that would be my pleasure. Like that, huh? Yeah? Maybe something like this? Or like that? Huh? You like that?
That's enough,
huh?
Now, dear!
You like that?
Stop!
Ooh.
Please!
Oh, hey!
Oh. Thank you.
Wow, that's quite a woman there, huh? Oh.
We are not worthy. We're not worthy.
We're not worthy.
I'm not Jock, what's his name?
Cranley. Big star in the 80s.
We love celebs. That's why we came to Tinseltown.
Yeah.
Before we met you, we were trying to break in to Bruce Spade's house and steal his rubbish.
The things these stars throw away. They're not like you or me.
Mrs. Thornhill has the most unbelievable collection of celebrity underwear. And bathroom products. Things they've actually used themselves.
You guys have a great vacation, all right? I gotta go.
We could do with some help. All this climbing over walls and rooting through bins. It's such a business. Nigel's got an arthritic knee.
What do you need?
Just a few vinewood souvenirs for my museum.
Look at this map. I mean, a lot of these places have famous people living in them. And some that are just hanging about. Bring us some things. I'd be very thankful indeed.
Americans are the most wonderful people in the world, aren't they?
The best!
Such fun!
Mare of fruitcakes.
The fuck is this shit?
Is that yours?
Of course not.
I have only got myself to blame for the mess these kids are in. You are either drunk, or you're staring miserably at the clouds, or you're out there doing God only knows what.
Oh, yeah. I've done horrible by you. Pulled you out of a Midwestern trailer park, got you a big mansion in Rockford Hills. Hell, the only thing you gotta worry about anymore is what part of your body you wanna have chopped off or sucked out again.
Screw you, Michael.
Ah, but you won't.
I was faithful to you up until I found you in a stripper. I would divorce your ass if I could. You are nothing but a murdering, cheating hypocrite. Thank you, Michael, whatever the fuck our fake last name is. You have ruined my serenity yet again. My yoga is fucked.
Oh, is that what they're calling it now? You and your fucking yoga.
Did someone say yoga?
Oh, hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste.
Namaste.
You must be Mikhail. Namaste.
Nama, go fuck yourself.
Michael!
You've got to work on your anger, brother. It's killing you.
Yeah, tell me about it. Ah! There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this? No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You two, you're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Trevor?
Michael.
Hey. It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand, huh?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro? Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
Look, it was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great. That's great.
I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner, but can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Good Lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent/skills show. She loves it, you guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ, she's a horrible dancer.
Michael!
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ, what, now? Now? Where?
The Maze Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracy being humiliated. Let's go, we go get her.
We?
Yeah, we. What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go, come on!
All right.
That could have gone a lot worse. Maybe we can rekindle our friendship.
Lou, Mike, what were you doing?
I was making myself a juice. Broccoli, raw kale, fish oil. This recipe I got is packed with nutrients, fibers, vitamins, and it don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe. Anyway, get this. I'm making it. The blender slips, juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag, Jimmy's, right? Okay, just that moment, Amanda comes in. Sees me there.
I didn't ask for a blow-by-blow of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride. I wanted to know what you've been doing for a decade.
Easy tea.
Don't tea me.
Hey, if anyone needs kale, my friend.
I'm beyond kale, okay? It's too late for kale. And its magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga. Or talk therapy. I'm a crank, cannibalism, an incest kind of guy.
Oh, don't worry, T. They'd skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass.
You too chilled out to say my name, yeah.
Well, my driving hasn't improved, as you can see.
Laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your slothful lips around?
Whoa, dude, you do not let the fuck up.
I got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let up, my friend, is a long way off.
Fine. Do what the fuck you want.
What? Well, I want to save your daughter from making an ass of herself.
Oh, really, man? Really? What is it? Money or a fight? What? What do you come here looking for?
I came looking for you. And I found you. It's showtime, kids.
These spaces are reserved for production vehicles.
Get lost.
Come on, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man, he's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that! Where the fuck's Laszlo?
It doesn't matter. Please be quiet.
Alright. Yeah. That was really good. Alright. It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
Alright. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music!
When I came home last night, you wouldn't make love to me. You went fast asleep.
Yeah.
You wouldn't even talk to
Shake
me.
Shake what your daddy's gave you, honey.
I'm so crazy.
Ooh, your dad's stuff a 20 in this.
Something about this.
That's enough.
Oh! I said that's enough! Hey, I got security! Security!
What'd you fucking
Hold
say?
Come on, big guy! Come on there!
No!
Fuck.
No!
Come here, you little shit!
No!
Tracy, go home!
Right,
hey,
time to get Laszlo.
To?
I love that he's actual, like, they modeled his character. Oh my god. Well, it's Laszlo. He's a very scummy guy.
Get in the truck, Michael! Hey!
Let's get Laszlo. That washed up sellout.
He took a left!
Yeah!
How can you
Fame or shame.
Get like that?
It's like America's hey, Got Talent.
Daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
No one's getting in the way of the big rig. We'll flatten this dickhead. Fucking last one.
Yes,
we
will.
I knew he was an asshole.
Just push him off the fucking road. It's only a battery car. Come on.
This ain't exactly a race.
It's an on-rail section. I can't actually get close to him. He has to crash.
Hey, take a left up here.
Come here, Laszlo.
bastards fought up through the train tracks.
Son of a bitch is quick as well, I bet.
We can have a little fun with him, but let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to
him? I saw
it is very
left.
Toy. Toyish, isn't it?
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Oh, it's full
can
of Laszlo's.
Can we speed it up a little, huh? Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Come here. Come here, I say.
He took a right.
Where's that little weak man going?
Look, you were right. Can't get enough of the celebrities, can you? 10 fucking minutes in LS.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but...
He's running scared.
We'll get him. We'll get him. But we're sure taking our time about it. Ah, he's going down into the LS River.
I can see that.
Whoa.
I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny.
That's the entire point.
The little shit's all out of juice.
Hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your talent, huh? I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head. And you! Pants off.
Okay.
There you go. All right.
What are you doing?
Now, I want you to dance sexy, celebrity.
I mean, I need music or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good. What the fuck is that? All right, now drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on, lower, lower, come on.
Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right, come on, get off. Take off, go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Oh shit. Dave,
we need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay, meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay.
Nation, if you got a family, then you got
hey,
people
Lester.
To protect.
Mike, hey, I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store take to your account. Madrazo's already got the house money, so you can rest easy there.
Ah, thank God for that.
Well, you've made it in the end.
Yeah.
Please. Take a seat.
Hey, you mind if I don't, Doc?
No. Do as you like.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, man. Man. You know what? Look. I'm just gonna take off. I'm not in the mood for this shit. This fucking bullshit.
As you wish, Michael.
Can I ask you something, Doc?
I mean, you're a wise, kind, know-it-all kind of guy.
Go ahead.
Do you believe in evil?
No. No, I don't. I'm a man of science. Evil is a construct made by people who wish to indulge childish fantasies or by people who wish to judge others. It all comes back to the father-mother syndrome, which is what we spent last year on.
Yeah, well, you obviously never met my old buddy. We call him Tony.
I thought he was called Trevor.
Oh, shit. That's right. I forgot I told you about him.
God. Don't worry. Everything you tell me is in strict confidence.
Didn't you tell me that if I turned things over, you know, started again, that the universe would find some way to forgive me? Wasn't that you?
And have you turned things over?
Well, no. I mean, you know, not really. But that's not the point. I mean, I wanted to. That is the point.
What's been going on exactly, Michael?
I think you'll call this a bad relapse.
Relapse is a vital part of recovery.
Oh, boy. Where do I start? I went back into the business. That business. I gotta be honest with you, Doc. I mean, why am I paying you all this money if not to be honest? For once. It felt good. That government guy I told you about, he got wind of it. It's fine. Expected. Problem is, he's not the only one. He fucking found me, Doc. My old pal, Trevor. He's alive and he ain't going nowhere. This is bad, Doc. You gotta help me.
Honesty's an obstacle for you, Michael. Have you considered that transparency might be less painful than obfuscation? Anything else you want to tell me?
I've been out of control, Doc. I think I got, you know, an imbalance or something. You know, I mean, one minute I'm one person, and the next minute I'm another person.
And you sometimes feel you're not responsible for your actions. It's all denial.
I just don't like myself very much, Doc. And that's the truth.
What about your sexual problems, Michael?
I've been a really good boy, Doc. Really good. Not one problem.
I'm glad to hear that. Really glad. Keep working it. This is great.
If I could just get all these people off my back, Doc, I'd be doing a lot better.
Fascinating. You may actually be a rare combination of a sociopath and a deluded psychopath. Either that or a more classic case of a weak pup who was weaned too soon by an angry mother.
What the hell does that mean?
It means that's about all we have time for. I really want you to work on yourself. Think about the person you'd like to be and really obsess about it. Next week, I'll tell you how to become that person. And remember, brother, we're all rowing together. Now, cross that ocean. Oh, by the way, your insurance ran out. Listen, I don't suppose you could pay cash from now on. If I'm hearing correctly, you've clearly got some.
Yeah, okay.
Close the door on your way out. And buddy, chin up, okay?
The shrink, obviously. Okay, so that was a nice amount of GTA 5. And if you did enjoy, please do like and subscribe to the channel. And I'll have more GTA 5 to come. Right. But until next time, bye. Or maybe not, Tracy.
Hey, Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life.
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat thing?
Take this seriously. Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is like an amazing opportunity. You're such a
You'll get over it. You'll see, I did you a favor.
Never! I hate you!
Kids, huh? Anyways, that's it for now. Until next time, bye. Oh, look at that cat.